strength will remain. It will live on in our brothers and sisters. It will inspire those we've left behind. It will be our legacy, everlasting. And when the gates open, the garden will blossom as of our faith.
Get some!